This patient had distal radius volar Barton fracture, for which we did distal radius plating. These are his functional results at 6 weeks from the surgery. As you can appreciate, there is complete dorsiflexion and palmar flexion at wrist joint, as well as complete supination and pronation. Thanks for watching this video. Do like and share the video and subscribe to the channel.